Now, rail agency Prasa has partially restored 31 of the original 40 passenger train routes that were vandalised at the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. There's no indication when the remaining 9 will be back in operation. The transport minister says this is because these routes are not owned by Prasa, but by another state-owned enterprise, Transnet. ENCA senior reporter Aviwe Mtila filed this report.
A Prasa visit to Soweto's Nansfield station, one of the 31 corridors nationwide that are partially operating. There's no certainty when the other 9 will be back up and running.
Some of them actually belong to Transnet, but we have also engaged the Minister of DPE to say, is it possible that they can transfer these lines to Prasa? Because even if they belong to Transnet, but many of them are operated by Prasa trains. And he actually said to us, we must just write him a letter and give him the list of those lines so that he may fast track the transfer if that will be possible.
Another major concern is destroyed Prasa signalling systems, which act as traffic lights and communication for trains.
Without the signalling systems, we cannot run high-frequency rail services. Even the service that you experience today, we are still running a low-frequency service. We want to get to a point where we are seeing trains run every 10, even 5 minutes in the peak period, and we require signalling to do that. So those projects, there are some that is underway. We can happily report, and the minister, we've reported to the minister, we've recovered 6 lines or 6 sections where signalling is now up and running.
Commuters are happy to have the trains back on the tracks.
This is better than before COVID, because most of the time the trains were full, we have to hang ourselves outside the doors.